watching us break down. It's safe to say we are alone.